know the chorus of this, so sing along with me.
He whistled and he sang till the greenwood rang, and he won the heart of a lady. The gypsy rover come over the hill, down to the valley's low shade. He whistled and he sang till the greenwood rang, and he won the heart of a lady.
Break of dawn.
traveling home. Don't think twice, it's alright. Oh, there's no use in turning on your light, babe. That light I'll never know. No, it ain't no use in turning on your light. I'm on the dark side of the road.
They were an item romantically, and that kind of fizzled out. And then he had some issues because he started doing electric stuff, which his fan base didn't like. And then he had an alleged motorcycle accident and dropped out. The controversy about the motorcycle, he said this and that happened, but I think it really was his way of just stepping back, which he did, and for a number of years. And Joan Baez carried on, and he then announced he was back on tour with the band. At that point, Joan Baez was in Australia and touring, and she read about this Dylan coming back, and she knew that the reporters were going to be all over her. And her answer to that was to write a song to explain how she feels. And that's what the song is all about. But I have to say, the poetic imagery is just great, and particularly the last verse, which you'll hear. Anyway, we'll do it. Ladies adrift in a foreign land, singing on issues both humble and grand. A decade flew past her, and there on the page, she read that the prince had returned to the stage. Hovering near treacherous water, a friend saw her drifting and caught her. Unguarded fantasies flying too far, memories tumbling like sweets from a jar. So take me down to the harbor now, graves of the summer are low on the bow. Ghost of my history will follow me there, and the winds of the old days will blow through my. Set us to marching with banners ablaze. But reporters, there's no sense in crying. Our blue-eyed son's been denying the truths that are wrapped in a mystery. The '60s are over, so set him free.
Apologies to any millennials out there.
Sure.
shop, sporting a man bun and facial hair. Somehow he believes, although he has no job, when he's 30 he will be a millionaire. M-I-L-L-E-N, M-I-A-L, God love millennials. M-I-L-L-E-N, M-I-A-L, God love millennials. She posts lots of selfies on her Instagram, with some choice that are inspirational. Hopes to change the world while wearing yoga pants, armed with her dreams and knowledge of essential oils. M-I-L-L-E-N, M-I-A-L, God love millennials. M-I-L-L-E-N, M-I-A-L, God love millennials. 77 years old, let's sing it again. 27 years old, trying to make it all their own. Maybe they should start by leaving their parents home. Criticism isn't easy for their ears. They think that they know most everything. They grew up with undeserving confidence. They got trophies just for participating. M-I-L-L-E-N, M-I-A-L, God love millennials. M-I-L-L-E-N, M-I-A-L, God love millennials. A couple of years of our time here will be spent.
God, when will be president?
Happy ever after in their red Tesla, even though it took a hefty loan. They know they can soon be rid of all their debt. All they have to do is sell their parents' home. M-I-L-L-E-N. David Ruddock here is one of our Summit Jammers. It is a two-hour session on Friday mornings at the Leisure Center over at the Summit Center. It's a drop-in. Anybody that wants to come and play or sing or play or just come and watch, some people just come and listen. We do a big song circle and we go around in a circle and everybody plays. We have all levels of ability. Some people don't even play guitar, they just come and sing. And it's a great place to meet fellow singers and learn different songs and different styles. And we've got quite a few folks here from there. So David's joining me for this this song that I put out. It's to all my old friends out there. And all my old friends. It's a John Prine song that is very touching. And help yourself to victuals over there. Okay, just, it's on the honor system. As long as we can hear it land, it's fine. In the city, me and Loretta like living there. It's been years since the kids were gone, got a life of their own. They leave us alone. John and Linda live in Omaha. Joe is somewhere on the road. Lost Davy in the Korean War. Still don't know what for. Don't matter. Old trees just grow stronger. Old rivers wilder. every day. And old people just grow lonesome waiting for someone to say hello.
My wish has been granted, I don't understand my car.
Okay, I'm a little nervous because like this is like a personal growth thing for me. So just so you know, I apologize because right now we're all in underwear.
So Station Blues. I took up with a woman made when I was just a kid. I smile at the sun to think of the loving we did. She went to a gig morning and she kept me with the pain. I was making love all night, I played guitar all day, and I had me apple cider, homemade beer, just to make a man say grace. Clean linen on my bed in a warm feet while I play. Yankee lady so good to me, Yankee lady just a memory. Yankee lady so good to me, a memory that's enough for me. Autumn walks on a country road with a million lazy trees. I was feeling uneasy, there was winter in the breeze. Oh, baby, look over there. Now the birds are southward bound. Oh, baby, I'm so afraid just to lose this love we're found. Yankee lady, so good to me. Yankee lady, just a memory. Yankee lady, so good to me. Memory that's enough for me. I don't know what come over me. I just knew I had to go. I left that Vermont town on a lift to Mexico. And now, when I see myself as a stranger by my Yankee lady's memory, well, it reminds me of my world. Yankee lady, so good to me. Yankee lady, just a memory. Yankee lady, so good to me. Memory, that's enough for me. Ever memory, that's enough for me.
Protest song from the 60s. Come on, you're not that young.
Yeah. Afternoon.
Yes, but that we're talking about that Joan Baez album, 50 years old. That was only 1973. It was a good year, 73. This song was written in the mid 60s. I'm not going to tell you who sang it, and you're going to guess. And don't look at your phones, okay? Now, I have changed the words a lot.
Of course.
It's not that funny. It's kind of pathos, actually. You'll recognize the tune and you'll go, yeah, I remember that one. Come and sing a simple song of freedom. Sing it like you've never sung before. Let it fill the air, tell the people everywhere that we, the people here, don't want a war. Hey there, Mr. Black Man, can you hear me? Some of us are trying to understand. We've got a ways to go, as I guess you know. Most of us just want to be your friend. Here's the chorus. Come and sing a simple song of freedom. Sing it like you've never sung before. Let it fill the air. Tell the people everywhere that we, the people here, don't want a war. souls now and counting but most of what they hear's made up lies. But speaking one to one, it's everybody's son that we wake up to the morning when we rise. Hey there, Brother Putin, can you hear me? We know you feel threatened, don't we all? But forcing your command on other people's land will never win the hearts after the fall. So come and sing a simple song of freedom. Sing it like you've never sung before. Let it fill the air, tell the people everywhere that we out. Some people like to battle, like presidents, prime ministers, and kings. So let us build some shells where they can fight it out themselves and leave the people here who want to sing. Sing it with me now. Come in to sing a simple song of freedom. Sing it like you never sung before. Let it fill the air, tell the people everywhere that we, the people here, don't want a war. That we, the people here, don't want a war.
Who wrote that song? Yes. People say Bob Dylan. No. 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 You're not going to get here. No, who wrote most of it? No, you're not going to get it. Are you ready?
Was it Pete?
No. You'll never guess. But you're going to kick yourself. Bobby Darin. Bobby Darin was a lounge lizard singer with Sinatra. But he knew where his bread was buttered, and he entered the folk scene with that song, and it was a huge selling point. Bobby Darin. Stuart Mackey, where are you? Stuart's brand new to the Jammers. He came a couple of weeks ago. I heard him, and I went, wow, you got to come and do the coffee house. And he said, oh, okay. Introduce yourself.
Okay, my name's Stuart Mackey. And he's already said that, he gave me too much of a send out there. This is a song by John Prince, a friend of mine. I'm proud to say he's a friend of mine from Newfoundland. He lives in Keswick now. It's a song about being proud, about being Canadian and inclusive, which is badly needed nowadays.
There we go.
See, he just told me, don't do that chuck to this. I hope that helps when you screw up like that. Good to meet you. Mr. Myers is from Walker, far beyond Vancouver Sound. Looks the same as the rolling fog off the shores of Newfoundland. And what I see from the mountain peak in the high mountains low looks the same from the Rockies to the valleys far below. Cause when I think of Canada, I see us all the same. A century and 50 gone, I'm proud of our name. Oh, it's good to be Canadian, wherever you may stand. The heartbeat of our nation is the lifeblood of our land. Oh. From the wheat fields of the prairies, the horizon seems so high. And it's the same in Ontario, where the farmland meets the sky. And from every evening corner, someone calls a little child. And it feels good to be home. I've known this for a while. When I think of Canada, I see us all the same. A century and 50 gone, I'm proud of our name. Oh, it's good to be Canadian, wherever you may stand. Our beat of our nation is the lifeblood of our land. So let's all stand together, let's all stay on solid ground. Since if you search the whole world over, a better place cannot be found. And let's ask God to bless Canadians, wherever they may be, and to keep us all together here on the sea, shining sea. Cause when I think of Canada, I see us all the same. A century and 50 gone, I'm proud of our name. Oh, it's good to be Canadian, wherever you may stand. The heartbeat of our nation is the lifeblood of our land. So say hello, say bonjour, we speak with one heart. It's one of me, my friend would be, and you're never known apart. It's good to be Canadian, wherever you may stand. The heartbeat of our nation is the lifeblood of our land. Oh, the heartbeat of our nation is the lifeblood of our land. Good to each other, be kind. This, move along before my nerves get to me. This next song is Christy Moore. I wish he was my friend. I heard him do it. There's a different, Chuck said, well, that's a horse song. There's gotta be horse people in the audience. It's all about that. Well, I think somewhere it is a horse song. Kidnapping of a horse somewhere in Ireland, a prized horse, and getting it back, but when I heard the words, and when I learned the song, it's about this man, this chump, who reached a little above his status. And in Ireland, there is classes. And she favored him, and I don't think he ever got over it. It's called Ride On. Ride on, see you could never go with you, no matter how I wanted to.
They've been here. usurped by Andy. Andy's going to do his thing here, and he's going to do it really well. He promised.
I'm going to do it from there. All right, so Bobby Darin was mentioned.
Looks like nothing gonna come my way.
watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Looks like nothing's gonna change. Everything remains the same. I can't do what 10 people tell me to do. So I guess I'll remain the same. Sitting here resting my bones. And the loneliness won't leave me alone. 2,000 miles I've roamed just to make this dock my home. Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Okay, who can whistle?
They can keep their treasure in.
Joni Mitchell song. I just learned it this week, so hopefully the lyrics will still be in my head. But feel free to sing along if you like.
Losing. is my fourth time, I believe, here. Also, a wonderful audience here. Can you hear me really
well? No.
Maybe I'll get the microphone a little closer to my yap here. Then. I've never been here that I haven't told a joke. Irish girl walks over to the church one Sunday morning. She's standing there on the steps, and the priest stops. She says, "Deeper, you didn't see your usual penitent self this morning." He says, "Is there something up?" She says, "Father, aren't you the perceptive man? My husband, Paddy, died last night." He says, "Paddy, big scrapping Paddy died last night. That's terrible, Deeper. Did he have any last words?" He said, "Indeed he did, Father." He said, "Deeper, put that gun down."
Pass a test, so we ran around town. He sold a little pot. the log up went to Sunny, and one day he got caught.
When he was back in business, when they sat on dreaming,
the road goes on forever, and the party never ends. Sunny shooting a ball in the joint where Sherry works, when some drunken out of towner put his hand up Sherry's skirt. Sonny took a pool cue, laid a drunk gal on the floor, put a dollar in the tip jar, and waltzed on out the door.
She's running right behind him, reaching for his hand.
The road goes on forever, and the party never ends. They jumped into the pickup, Sonny slammed her down the gear. Sonny said, "Sherry, let's get on out of here." The moon was high above them, the stars were in the east, the sun was setting on them when they reached Miami Beach.
But a motel by the water and a port of Bombay gin,
the road goes on forever and the party never ends. They soon run out of money, but Sonny knew a man knew some Cuban refugees he dealt in contraband. Sonny met the Cubans in a house just off the route, with a suitcase full of money and pistol in his boot.
The cards were on the table when the law came busting in.
The road goes on forever and the party never ends. Sonny grabbed the money, Cubans grabbed the jack. He broke the bathroom window and crawled out the back. Sherry drove the pickup down the alley by the side, where some lawman tackled Sonny and was reading his rights.
She stepped out right behind him with a single shot for ten.
The road goes on forever and the party never ends. Watch them as the tail lights disappear around the bend. The road goes on forever and the party never ends. Sunday at midnight, just like it was before, 21 months later at the local grocery store, Sherry buys a paper and a brand new pack of beer. The headlights say that Sunny is going to the chair.
She's right down on Main Street in a new Mercedes Benz.
The road goes on forever and the party never ends. The road goes on forever and the party never ends.
Thank you, folks. All right, folks, it's time to wakey wakey. We're going to get everybody up here, and we're going to have a jam session. So come on up, all you jammers. David, Stuart, come on up. And we want to hear the accordion, and I'm going to play this. I wasn't going to do this song, but while they're getting set up, I think it's very apropos. I've done it many times before, but it's apropos to what's going on in Huntsville with a certain little lawsuit at Tim Hortons. Well, I was up in front of City Hall when I slipped and had a terrible fall. It was negligence on the part of I don't give a damn who. I fell so hard I was seeing stars and dollar signs from men from Mars, and the man who helped me up said I ought to sue. He was a lawyer, and he was all out of breath. once I had an accident. It wasn't bad, just a little dent. A brand new Mercedes hit me from the rear. Well, a man got out in a three-piece suit and asked him $1,000 would do. I said, let me think a minute here. Gotta talk to my lawyer. I might have whiplash. I might have trauma. Meds, lock, talk, petty cash. I got a witness. Put her hand on the Bible. Jury, jury, hallelujah. You might be liable. Talked to Uncle Slim. She said, I don't know what's got into him. That son of mine's a no good big wazoo. Well, I have never overheard such a bunch of slanderous words. I said, Mama, I got a mind to sue. Gonna talk to my lawyer. Mama, that was vicious. Defamation of character, wrongful and malicious. I got a witness. Put her hand on the Bible. Jury, jury, hallelujah. You might be liable, Mama. Well, I was trying to unfold my map when I spilled my coffee on my lap. How the hell was I supposed to know it would be hot? So I went back to that fast food place and I talked to the manager with a smiling face and said, I want the name of whoever brewed that pot. I'm gonna talk to my lawyer. Oh, think I got a good case. Might take along some crutches, maybe wear a neck brace. I got a witness, put her hand on the Bible. Jury, jury, hallelujah, you might be liable. I got a witness, put her hand on the Bible. Jury, jury, hallelujah, you might be liable.
Down country road.
of sing-alongs before Gordy passed, so we're going to sing some Gordy. But I'm going to sing this song. It's a really old song, and it's actually a girl's song. I never noticed the words before when you read all the verses. Here we go.
There is a tavern in the town, and there my true love sits him down. And he drinks his wine of indie laughter free, and never, never thinks of me. Farewell, for I must leave thee. Do not let the parting grieve thee. And remember that the best of friends must part. Adieu, good friends of you. I can no longer stay with you. And I'll hang my heart on a weeping willow tree, and may the world go well with thee.
He left me for a damsel dark, if he tried a night they would spark. And now my love, who once was true to me, takes that dark damsel on his knee.
Farewell, for I must leave thee. Do not let the parting grieve thee. For remember that the best of friends must part. Adieu, my friends, adieu, said adieu. I can no longer stay with you. And I hang my harp on a weeping willow tree, and may the world go well with thee.
Oh, dig my grave both wide and deep,
wide and deep.
Put tombstones at my head and feet,
head and feet.
And on my heart's cover of eternal dove, to signify I died of love.
Farewell, for I must leave thee. Do not let the parting grieve thee. Remember that the best of friends must part.
Adieu, good friends, adieu, sad adieu. I can no longer stay with you.
Stay with you.
And I'll hang my heart upon a weeping willow tree, and may the world go well with thee. I'm working on the railroad all the long day. I'm working on the railroad just to pass the time away. Can't you hear the whistle blow? Rise up so early in the morn. Can't you hear the whistle blow? Dinah, blow your horn. Dinah, won't you blow? Dinah, won't you blow? Dinah, won't you blow your horn? Dinah, won't you blow? Dinah, won't you blow? Dinah, won't you blow your horn? Someone's in the kitchen with Dinah. Someone's in the kitchen, I know. Someone's in the kitchen with Dinah, strumming on the ukulele. Fee-fi-fiddly-i-o, 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 strumming on the ukulele.
Sunshine, you make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I hung my head
and cried.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
I'll always love you and make you happy if you will only do the same. But if you leave me to leave another, you'll regret it all.
One day, those are the actual words. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. No, please don't take my sunshine away.
I might not do the whole this whole song, but it was a very classic for him.
a musician's song.
If you could read my mind, love, what a tale my thoughts would tell. Just like an old-time movie about a ghost from a wishing well. In a castle dark, or a fortress strong, with her chains upon my feet, I know that the ghost is me. And I will never be set free, as long as I'm a ghost that you can't see. If I could read your mind, love, what a tale your thoughts would tell. Just like a paperback novel, the kind the drugstore sells. And you reach the part where the heartaches come, the hero would be. That book again, because the ending's just too hard to take. I walk away like a movie star who gets burned in a
Sleigh bells for itself.
lamp is burning low upon my tabletop. The snow is softly falling. The air is still in the silence of my room. I hear your voice softly calling. If I could only have you near to breathe a sigh or two, I would be happy just to hold the hand I love on this winter night with you. Smoke is rising in the shadows overhead. My glass is almost empty. The words of love you sent me. If I could only hear my heart that you were lonely too, I would be happy just to hold the hands I love.
Surrounded
pretty, and I know there's pretty girls all over town. But they never seem to find me, and the one I left behind me is the reason why I'll be a bird about.
Sing it with us.
I'll bird about.